Hello, my people. It is I, Bendy. Yes, I decided to change up the intro today. So this is the double upload that you were promised. On the upgrade, Gumi's cards or upgrade allows him to play the base. Following performance, he mostly uses them to cause damage. Defense repairs getting costly. Roxy sees different things differently than the others. The upgrades are meant to help her win races. However, there are some side effects. Sometimes it's easier to stare and talk to other bots through the walls. Can I tell you something? What do you think we should do? Wait. The other one, it took me like so long to do. I gotta get him Freddy because you remember, Jacksepticeye, if you don't get him Freddy, it all fails. Relax, relax. So now I can just go into the rooms. Oh, I can only go on the Chica's. Hey guys, hold on. Excuse me about this. Come on, Freddy boy. Do-do-do-do-do. Wait, I have the screwdriver.
Who's there?
So I have that screwdriver. He said, I'm going. Wait. Vanessa. Okay, so now she's looking for me. Wait, he was also here? Something's new there because a report. Chica's personality has just been a bit quirky. The new piece of flavored Monty Slurp Shave has its effects on her programming. She tax patrons, employees, and staff for it. It is recommended that Monty Mystery Mix should be recalled before we have ended with lawsuits.
Well done. find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Is very special. It will let you into Phazerblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
Wait, I've already read this. Must be the new version, so I had to be collected. You know, party foul. Like, I think Montegolf sounds like your lame-o camera. But then Phazerblast, that's like... Get the blast... And also, Markiplier, didn't he say that anybody who picks Montegolf is just a nerd? I'm not a nerd. I want to do Phazerblast. You know, back in the days, we didn't have, like, that kind of stuff. But... In like 2 seconds. Oh, you're just gonna jump scare me.
That party pass is very special. It will let you into Phazerblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once. Thank you.
Are you lost?
Faster blaster it is. Level 10. There is no level
Look, you got an annual Bonnie Bowl unlimited pass.
So I already have level 5.
For a whole year. The Pizza Plex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
There's an outdoor sound.
You must be the new Phaser Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phaser Blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one, no running, no climbing, no jumping, no hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving, no shooting Phaser Blasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water, then blink repeatedly until vision is restored. Rule number two, have fun. Do you want to hear the rules again? Warning. Phaser Blast is a high-energy space combat simulation.
Before you can enter the arena, you need... Grab your helmet and his blaster.
My medical software makes me a qualified doctor, and I approve of this message.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Forget to buy some Phaser Fizz on the way out.
through the eyes? So confusing.
You must be the new freezer blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and Fez Blaster.
What the heck?
You must be the new Freezer Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance.
Soon before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and Fez Blaster.
I am here to tell you how to play Freezer.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Capture the flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag.
Successfully defended the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet.
No, I don't want to do it all over. Why is this Chica have to be here? Can't pick this half.
You must be the new Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and Fez Blaster. You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
You must be the new Freezer Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your
life. Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and
the
blaster.
I am here to tell you how to play Freezer Blast.
The orange team, soldier, report to the orange hallway.
Just to say, this is actually really cool, and I can't wait for FNAF Plus to come out.
You must be the new Phaser Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phaser Blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one: before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and Fez Blaster.
No hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving. No shooting Fez Blasters in. It'll close to other players' eyes.
Being flashed, you are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water, then blink repeatedly until vision is restored.
So hard.
You must be the new Phaser Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet.
Before you can enter the arena,
you
need
to
grab your helmet and Fez Blaster. The orange team, soldier, report to the orange hallway.
Shuju. This one is close to it.
The alien hordes have destroyed the Earth. Thanks for playing, Space Cadet. Please head to the exits. To play the game, hit the reset button.
Why does Chica have to be here? Can't I just have, like...
Must be the new phaser blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play phaser blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one, no running, no climbing. Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab a helmet and fez blaster.
No shooting fez blasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water and blink repeatedly until vision.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
No.
You must be the new Phaser Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab a helmet and press blaster.
I am here to tell you how to play Phaser Blast.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Resistance is futile.
This area is off limits. Gregory, this area is off limits.
No! No, it's not fair. It's not fair. Why does Chica have to be here? Can't she be somewhere else? Can't she be eating pizza?
You must be the new Phaser Blast recruits in front of the looks of you. The orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and Phaser Blaster. But first, I am here to...
Sorry if I've been really quiet, just trying to focus.
To the orange hallway.
No! They could be supposed to hide in those things.
The new Phaser Blast recruits in from the looks of you. The orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and Phaser Blaster. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phaser Blast. You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Defended the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet.
This one is due.
We come in peace.
No, 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 no. Why can't this be easier?
You must be the new Phaser Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and...
That Chica should be stunned.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Capture the flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag. Don't do so I can shoot it.
So I can shoot you.
capture the flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag.
Finally!
Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
That took forever.
Well done, Superstar. You won the Acid Blaster. Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
Oh my god, I did it. No questions asked. Please take all Monty Mix to the frozen ice cream storage behind the bowling alley. Oh! Wait! Bonnie Pool! Bonnie Pool! That's where it is. That's how I decommissioned Cheetah.
Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phaser Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is Vanny?
Vanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence.
I got the Phaser Blaster. That took forever.